Hi, hello! I have a mini haul, a Kipling mini haul for today's video. And we will start with this coin purse. So this coin purse is very small. It's the size of my palm. It's so small, but if you open it, there are three compartments inside. And that's why I chose this. And I like the graphic design at the back of this coin purse. And then, the second one is this. This is pouch also divided into, it has three divisions. And then there is this Tokyo initials here with a keychain. By the way, this one has no keychain, but it has this what do you call this? You can hook this in your bag, or maybe you can put a key here. And then let's go back to this one. We'll open this, and then ta-da! It has, oh, it's not only three compartments, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 compartments. I love that it has this zipped compartment inside. So, very secure yung mga gamit and organized. Ayan. Super cute nitong isa na to. This one is so cute and I love the color. And of course, Tokyo is my favorite city. Ayan. Next naman, ito. These two, they come together. That's why they have only one ring here and only one keychain. So this one is a pouch also. It can be a coin purse also, but I will be putting other things here, because dito ko ilalagay yung mga coins, and then I will be putting some other things para dito ko ma-organize. And then the other one is, this one is a larger pouch. So this is the size difference, 1 inch here and maybe 1.5 inches on this side. So ayan, and ganyan din siya, very simple, manipis lang din, pero it can contain a lot of things and ma-organize talaga yung mga gamit sa bag kapag merong mga ganito. And what I like about Kipling is that they are very lightweight. Sobrang gaan and easy to maintain. Very easy to clean also. You can wipe it clean and that's it. Wipe it clean with a damp cloth. Huwag niyong lalabhan or yung masyadong, yung parang isusok sa water. Do not soak them into water. Pwedeng punas-punas lang ng wet tissue, pero dapat walang alcohol. And then this one is obviously, ayan, kitang-kita naman, pencil case. Ayan, para yung mga ball pen, marker, stapler, ayan, dito ilalagay. So, hindi nakakalat sa bag. And syempre, para protektado din yung bag, hindi nakakasira ng ano, yung halimbawa pencil, 'di ba? Pwedeng masira yung bag dahil sa pencil. And eto naman, perno. Ayan, matchy-matchy with the pencil case. This one is a crossbody bag. Ayan, nabili lang to ng sale. Swerte. So, ayan, ito. Meron siya nito. So, pwedeng i-adjust yung strap. This is a crossbody bag na kasya yung cellphone, kasya yung wallet, na kung manipis lang or ganito lang, coin purse lang. Ayan, meron siyang pocket dito. And then, ganyan lang siya. Ayan. Maliit lang siya. Manipis lang din kasi itong bag na to. This is very thin. Ayan. And one good thing, another thing pa pala about Kipling, kaya gustong-gusto ko ng Kipling kasi waterproof. So, kung halimbawa, abutan ng ulan, and then meron kang dalang cellphone, o yung mga bagay na importante ayaw mo mabasa, so Kipling is a very, ano, yung ano siya, hindi siya basta-basta na yung parang napapasukan ng tubig. Kaya protected yung mga ilalagay dito sa loob. I love the color. Itong green. Gusto ko yung color nito. And buti na lang, ayan o, matchy-matchy. Ang cute! So, that's it for today's video. That's it for my mini haul of my Kipling pouches. Thank you for watching!